Mark Begich. He's quite a guy. His business was penalized for failing to pay property taxes 23 times and more than $16,000 in federal tax liens on another company. But landlord Begich had tenants who were evicted, two the day after Thanksgiving and another on Christmas Eve. Christmas Eve! Mark Begich, lousy businessman, greedy landlord, not fit for office. The Alaska Republican Party is responsible for the content of this advertising.